In this video, I'll show you how to solve the cube from various cases in which most of the cube is solved, but the top layer has some nice patterns in it. And here we have the opposite colors, what I call. So we have two red ones and one orange, and two oranges and one yellow at the opposite side. And if you turn it to the right, you see two greens and one blue on the opposite side, two blues and one green. Obviously, if you solve it and create it on another place, it can be two white ones and one yellow, etc. But let's solve this one. It's very simple. You turn the vertical middle layer twice. You hold it backward like this, the complete corners at the bottom. So twice the middle vertical layer, twice, doesn't matter if you do it to the to upwards or backwards. Now once with the top layer to the right counterclockwise, and now again the vertical middle layer twice, once and twice, and now the top layer twice, one, two, doesn't matter if it's to the right or to the left. Now middle layer again, once and twice. Now top layer once and twice with the middle layer, and the cube is solved. So if you want to get to this case where the opposite colors, you just do the same thing that we did in order to solve it. So twice, once, twice, 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 once, and you got it. And in order to solve it, just let's take this one this time and do it twice, once, twice, 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 once, twice, and you got the whole cube. In this case, again, most of the cube is complete, but we have on the top layer two adjacent colors which complete each other. The orange one should go to the left here and replace the green, and the green edge should go to the orange one and replace it, and it will be complete. And the same thing we have here with the blue and red. The blue edge should go to the right, the red edge should go to the left. How do you solve it? You do the same thing that I'm going to show you in a second, but you always do it from the right side of each couple. So here we have the red on the left and the blue on the right. So we do it from here. Most of it is blue, this side, I call it the blue. And if you wanted to do it from these ones, most of it, this one is orange, and most of this is green, so you do it from the right side, which has most green. Let's pick this one. So here's what we do. Turn the middle layer, the vertical middle layer, twice, once, twice. Turn the top layer once, to the right counterclockwise, and again the middle layer twice, once, twice, and again the top layer once to the right. Now turn the middle layer once and the top layer twice, once, twice. Now the middle layer twice again, once, twice. Now top layer twice and middle layer once, top layer twice, once, twice, and you have the complete cube. If you want to get to the status, to this case of where we were, just do the same thing. Twice, once, twice, once, once, twice, 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 and one, and bingo. So we have it again. And again, if I go back, twice, once, twice, once, once, twice. And that's it. In this case, I brought two cubes in order to show you something. So we have the red on the top and two complete layers, orange at the bottom, and another interesting thing, they both have a third complete color. The difference is between these two cubes now is that here you have the blue and with one green edge, and in this case one white edge. If you turn it twice, you'll see mostly green and one blue and one white. So in order to solve it, you need to perform the following algorithm. Actually, these are two algorithms which are kind of a reflection or a mirror of one another. So how do you decide whether to perform the right one or the left one? Let's take this one and then I'll show you on the other one. You need to decide by the edge here, which completes the color on the other side. So in this case, the blue edge here completes the blue color here. The white doesn't have anything to do here, so you don't care about him. You do it from the left algorithm. So let's do it, and then I'll show you how to do it from the other cube, which is the opposite. So you turn the left layer up, and then bottom layer to the right, left layer up again, bottom layer to the left layer up again, bottom layer to the left again, left layer up again, bottom layer to the right, left layer downwards, bottom layer to the right, and then twice with the left layer, once, twice, and you got a complete cube. We did it from the left side. Now let's see the other cube, which, as I said, has the same pattern, only a reflection of the other one. So again, how do you decide whether to do it from the right or from the left? We have a green here, a green edge here, which is on your right. It completes the left color here, the green one. So you do it from the right, from the edge. And again, it's a reflection of the previous one. Right hand side, right layer upwards, bottom layer to the left, right side, right layer upwards, bottom layer to the right, another time, right layer upward, bottom layer to the right, right layer up, bottom layer to the left, right layer downward, bottom layer to the left, and then right layer twice, once, twice, and you got a complete cube. I'll tell you a secret, that if you have a complete cube and you run the right algorithm, you'll be able to solve it by running the left one. If you run it from the left on a complete cube, you'll get a case in which you need to solve it by running the right one. So the right and the left are matching or completing or whatever you call them. Each one creates the case or the problem and the other one solves it. Let's do it again. Run it from the right. We got it. And in this case we have the blue here. Matches, it completes the blue on the right, so we do it from the left. I'm reminding you, we did it from the right in order to create it. Now we're solving it from the left hand side, so left up and right, up and left, up and bottom left again, up and bottom to the right, downward, bottom to the right, and twice, and we've got a complete cube. That's it. Hope you liked it.